You had several of our greatest players, Kobe, Shaq, obviously from the Lakers standpoint, Tim, Manu, Tony, and others, you know, on the Spurs, all playing in their prime. And seemed like for several years there, we were just going back and forth, either the Spurs winning or the Lakers winning.